four shows at Dollywood, right? How many, a show, how many, it was an hour? 35 minutes a show, four shows a day. And they do that 6 days a week, something like that. I mean, God bless him, he came here tonight. But he's one of my great friends, my brother. And I asked him if he would please come and bring something to sing, and he was so gracious in doing it. And you guys are going to get a treat here tonight to hear about it. And let me just say this. When it comes to bass singers, tenor singers, and lead singers, and baritone, you get like, you know, I don't want to say pigeonholed, but you go like, this is a bass singer, this is a tenor. And some singers just get a little bit like, well, I'm just a singer. And he's not like that. But I want to say tonight that he's not a bass singer. He's a great singer. And I just, that, you know, I just wanted to make sure that you guys are getting a treat tonight beyond measure. Jeff Chapman, come sing a song.
Gonna sound and all.